Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, it's February 10th and we're at the summit and the sky is starting to break. The snow has stopped falling at Stratton and the temperatures have warmed up. It's a balmy 22 degrees at the summit. It's 23 at the base and we are getting beautiful sunshine. So we're gonna take a run down. We haven't done Drifter. Well, we did Drifter. Let's see. Let's see if North American's open. Because we've got beautiful, fresh corduroy, and that's what we have, it looks like, if they groomed it. Let's see. Yes, they did. They groomed North American. And we got a little bit of a fluff on top of it. Take a look. So Ziggy Camp was yesterday. I've got the mantras out today. Boy, I'll tell you, the conditions are just, it's better than, this is like out west skiing that we've had the past couple of days. So all I can say to you is look at the pow. The temperatures are great. It's only a two-layer day. And the visibility is great. The snow is great. I've got Boss Ross. We had Bobo out yesterday here too. We had Ziggy Camp. We had Super Senior Ziggy in the woods at Stratton, and we're gonna get some more of it today. So I can't say anymore. I'm just gonna let you enjoy this run. Get a cup of coffee, because it is perfect corduroy. Wow. How nice is that? That is just gorgeous skiing. All right, let's take a run. We're gonna get some momentum here and then we're gonna go down suntan.